I'm a returner, so all my pieces start with a return. I do this tree for the moment to find the escape from Vietnam. I'll show you the story. I started with this. I made flowers in one piece of wood. Sometimes I have the idea, I wait for the piece of wood. Sometimes the piece of wood drives me if I have a special piece of wood. It's a very hard wood, root of heather and texture inside, one piece. This is a root of a tree from here. No, and because I have a big roots with burr, I turn and carve when the wood is fresh. And when it dries, the wood makes this movement naturally. I don't do this movement. I carve here, I remove the wood here. So the wood here can move without cracking. So these designs are made when it dries. Most of my wood I work are local, except sometimes black wood. But normally they are local. They stay in water, they keep wet. This is the only problem, it stinks from trees that are going to be firewood mostly. So we harvest them and return them. The white wood that you saw here, the hackberry, and pistachio. This kind of wood, here it's a kind of pistachio. You see here, I have two different textures. I have the texture that I made with a dentist tool. And here it's sandblasted, the white parts. This piece is about 200 years old. I guess, yes. I didn't count, but when you see here, if you want to count here on this part, it's about 50 years here. You see? So you imagine the size, it's much more old than us. Because it grows in the Provence in the dry landscape.
This is very zen, like a Japanese zen.
Bonsai, you mean?
Bonsai, yeah, I grow bonsai too. I try to grow bonsai. Very honestly, I try to grow bonsai. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Bonjour. So I can do a coffee for you if you want. We can go in the kitchen. Time in February, 2 weeks, very, very cold. With strong wind from the north. Everything was frost. A salad bowl like this, with a wet wood. It's round. When it dries, it becomes oval like this. Okay, because the heart is here and the retraction of the wood makes it oval. You see in the tree, you are like this, with the heart here. So here is the same process. It becomes oval with the when it dries.
Wow! Oh, you look like a cowboy.
American touch. So we often exchange pieces with friends. A little box from a French guy, Esculen, a famous French wood turner.
I can see Maori spirit.
You see the work here, very fine. Never get bored. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. So, this is the garden. See? We grow a grape. I want to make wine too, you know. Yeah, a little bit of wine. Yeah.
So
my own wine. All the pieces. You see this piece I showed you? So this this has been turned like this, like a flower shape here, mm-hmm. and carved. Yeah. And then it has been turned like this. And then I have to sand all this and bend. So I don't know exactly what it's going to look like when finished. I think I need about 10 days for finishing this. You see this piece, I don't know how to finish. I tried many... It's a nice piece, huh? But it lasts for about 6 years. I tried to burn it, you know. Lots of time.
Wow.
You look sometimes to a texture to decorate. And sometimes I teach, yes, I show the textures, but in some of pieces I want to make a texture, so I need to try before. What is hard in these pieces is that you have many centers, so you have to change the centers. Each piece is turned, so you have to center the piece in several centers. So you have to fix the piece on the left so you can have the center here and everything turning around this. Okay. I wanted to make it just to try if it was possible, because I could not imagine it in 3D. I had the idea, but I had to make it. The shape is no good here. I keep it before I do the good one. Wait. Yeah, it's a research, you know, you go in a way, you follow. You follow the way. So. You see the texture here?
Yes!
The wood. Wow. It's called in French Pavillon des Étoiles. It means House of the Stars. And the flexibility of the wood, you see here. So this has been turned, carved, sandblasted, bent with a steam. The stars, you find them in sea. You find them in the space. So yeah, then yes, nature. Yeah. Yeah, I'm always looking at outside. You see outside, you can find many. Yeah. The textures, the natural textures on roots, on seeds, barks, everything, stones, mm-hmm. mushrooms. And mm-hmm. you have everything, you know. You can, and then I observe, I look and. And then, in my work, it comes, you know. I always love to work wood, you know. I love wood. So it's so beautiful, you know. So many species, different. You can do everything with wood. I could have a lathe for 1 month, and I tried, and I said, "Wow, wow."
So you was.
I want to turn, and I turned.